Hi.
Hello, Miriam.
Sinead.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about the areas of your finance that maybe you feel are controlling you rather than you controlling them.
As a freelancer, it's hard to organise my monthly incomings, and therefore the outgoings are kind of scary.
I think what some of us need to do is we need to rebalance our needs lists and our wants lists. And it can be very tempting at the very beginning of the month when we get paid to fill our wants list first. I deserve a weekend away. I want to get my hair done. And then by the time the end of the month comes, our needs are piling in us, and that's how we end up in overdraft, getting into debt.
Yeah.
So if there are things you need, and why shouldn't getting your hair done be a need?
Yeah, I'd like to recategorize that.
Recategorize it.
Oh, I like that. That's excellent.
So if you do have a little extra money 1 week or 1 month, where would you like to spend it?
I'd like to have a nice foreign holiday. That would be good.
One of your key goals then is to get into that savings habit. Mm-hmm. And very often when we think of savings, we think of it as something to do with leftover money. So when everything else is spent and I've money left over, I'll put it away. And of course, yeah, that can be the wrong attitude. You don't say, I won't pay the electricity bill until I've leftover money.
Yeah.
So savings needs to become part of your spending from payday. Set up a savings account that runs alongside your current account. And here's the important thing, you need to name it for something specific. So at any stage, if you can look at your bank finances, you'll see those deposit accounts named My Car, My Holiday,
right,
edging up, and you'll find that you will feel very much in control over that then.